Who's the second most famous person you ever met?
When I was a kid, we went to California on vacation. And we were touring the Universal Studios lot. And, you always hope to glimpse a star. And we were on our little tram driving through, and in the distance, in the far distance, very far, wearing a yellow jacket, was Ernest Borgnine. They were filming Skywolf, his TV show, and Ernest Borgnine, he waved at our tram. While I did not meet him personally, he did wave specifically at the tram I was on. So that was also another brush with near greatness.